see there, tap apps, and then scroll down until you find Airshow. Tap Airshow, and then tap download page. Next, you will come to this page. After that, scroll down until you find Airshow again, and press install. Then press install Airshow. After that, this will pop up, and then just press install again. You see, if you try to open it, it won't open. So go to settings, scroll down, go to general, go to profiles, and then tap the profile. After that, press trust and press verify. Then you can open it.